God for exhibitionists. If you didn't have exhibitionists, you wouldn't have Miss World. And what's so much nicer than the ordinary Miss World is that there's no age limit or measurement limit or beauty limit.
Well, I loved it. I absolutely thought it was wonderful. I can't wait to go again. In fact, I might even enter again. G, to be alternative Miss World. Oh, God.
A torso with a red banner.
But why do you wish you came first?
I don't want to ride on a donkey, honey.
But did Linda Carriage ride on the donkey?
Yes. And she fell off.
The donkey fell over the platform.
Yes. The thing is,
I think she came first. Who's in your costume? Michael?
Yes, of course.
Michael's her husband.
Hi, Michael.
He's shy.
Michael,
he isn't allowed to speak.
How long did it take to do Glinda's costume?
All today.
Are you being serious or are you kidding?
I'm serious. Are you American?
No.
I'm absolutely serious. I mean, have you always felt that you look like Marilyn Monroe?
But I am Marilyn Monroe.
A dance? Nobody asked me.
Maybe they did and you didn't know it.
Nobody asked me either.
We should have danced with each other.
Oh, yes.
I was going to go into this contest, but I decided. Well,
too freaky. Wasn't
no,
it?
Well, I've no. Don't put words in my mouth. I went in for the last one 3 years ago, and I just think it's better to do something creative rather than. I mean, it's creative to be in it, but sorry. fists will be panning away.
Even harder, darling.
I feel very different.
Anyway, excuse me, sorry, it's my interview.
Well, I don't feel bitter at all.
You think it's rigged, the contest?
No, of course not. I mean, these things are never rigged, are they? I mean, after all, perhaps I just wasn't good enough.
The other week in a tent on London's Clapham Common, the tables were turned on the beauty circus when, bounced in with silicone and strategic arrangement of faux padding, drag queens and fancy dress fanatics gathered to crown an alternative Miss World. Stevie Hughes, a makeup artist. Won the jerky title for his grooming poise and personality, not to mention radiant smile. 20th, cost a fortune.
When the British press fabulous, a month and a half later, suddenly it's in all the papers.
Have one got a drink? Do you want another drink?
They'll give it back.
Would you like a drink?
Yeah.